Mr. Gunjan Ma'am and all my friends present here. I, Khushi Singh, behalf of our group second, and for today our topic is pottery. So I am calling Jyoti Shikha for more information about pottery.
Good morning everyone. Today I am standing here to explain how this pot is made. First of all, we should all know that pottery is a very eco-friendly activity. In this pot, we have used clay. Then after giving it a shape, we have kept it aside for drying. And then when it dries, we have used first the white color, acrylic color. We coated it with that. And when it dried, we used this golden color. This golden color look makes the pot look very magnificent. It makes it adorable. The person who sees adores it every time. And then we have used these artificial things. Then we have used this blue color lace here for more decoration. And in the lower part, we have used red acrylic color so that it may look more gorgeous and beautiful, and it won't become boring. And at here, we have also used silver and golden lace to make it more attractive. And here we have again decorated. But it's not only the example of pottery. We have also used diyas. They are small, but we can purchase it as according to our wish. Like it comes in the big size or the smaller ones. We have used small ones. We have colored it. Inside we have colored it blue, white and red. Same with here. And we have used different diyas, different patterns. Like here also, this diya is so much different from that one. We have used mehndi green, light green, golden, white and red. So now I would like to call Dhruvika Shukla to continue.
Telling the advantages of pottery. Pottery plays a very important role in culture and restoring the past. Pottery making can help to reduce stress, and making pottery with others can increase happiness and it also helps in increasing the emotional stability. And pottery making can reduce the symptoms of mental disorder. Pottery is very important for both physical and mental activity. Pottery allows you to escape worries of your life.
Now, I would like to call my friend Mani Chauhan for the positive impact of pottery. Good morning everyone. As we all know that pottery is made up of clay. And we know that clay is eco-friendly to our nation. It dissolves in water and it is not harmful for our environment and for our nature. Pottery work is usually used to store something, liquid, food or etc. Pottery work is very relaxing and very interesting work. In pottery, we can make very small designs which looks very beautiful, very unique and very historical. Yes. As you all know that all the things which were made in history were not available now here. People has lost their interest from pottery work. So, for encouraging pottery work, we had made this pot and some diyas to make it more valuable and to make it more informative. And as you all know that instead of pottery work, people were using plastic materials, which is very harmful to our nature. Plastic takes thousands of years to decompose, but pottery is made up of clay, then it takes very few minutes or very few time, and it can be recycled more times as we want. Thank you.
Generation, the pottery is declining. So I would like to call Kartik for telling the ways how the pottery is declining.
Nowadays pottery is declining because of lack of adequate working capital. Potters are not in a situation to buy raw material in a fixed required quantity. A low cost of amount gives low production and net turn in low production. A good number of units operating below the capacity, so there is shortage of working capital. Over 40 lakh potters, rural potters, work with the help of conventional water wheel. Conventional potter wheel of 15 lakh traditional potters in involved in the red local areas for watering. Now the main problems of declining of pottery is shortage of raw materials, less space to dry the home pottery, manpower, and the dry pottery and the store pottery is stored.
Now I would like to call Vipyanshi for the conclusion.
The treatment of the surface and the rim was the main criteria by which pottery of different size, shape and function was distinguished. For the overall treatment, the three techniques were used in which the shape and size were distinguished with using these techniques. Pottery is one of the oldest and most widespread decorative art. It consists of objects made of clay and hardened with the heat. The objects are commonly useful as vessels for holding the liquids or bowls or plates from which the food can be served. Thank you.